All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm back. I just wanted to show you before we get started with another video. This is the AK. I've modded it up quite a bit. I'm definitely at maximum detection risk. It is what it is. Looks kind of cool. Also modded up my secondary submachine gun. Looked at the other stuff. I'm just going to keep what I have. Bought a couple perks. This thing's pretty badass looking actually now. Definitely. Looks monstrous. Yeah, I like to look in there. You can see where the hole right there is covered up. Like, it's not actually spawning bullets from the inside, or it doesn't look like it should. It's not exactly the most realistic, but it does work. Most people don't pay attention to that. I pay way too much attention. I'm running Ghost, but I definitely have the trip mine on because it helps you get through shit faster. You can see there the Ghost. I've got 24 skill points in here. Most everything in there. This, you can convert your experienced gain into points. And then those points buy you things. Which I need 400 for that, so that's useless. And we're going to get going. We're going to do another one. We're going to do a nice big one that's not too hard. First World Bank's a good one. Hoxton Breakout. Hoxton Revenge. Bank Heist Deposit. I hate the deposit one. Slaughterhouse. Bank Heist Cash. That's actually usually a pretty good one. That's 75 grand. Let's try. Let's go a little. No, it's a pro job. Definitely not. First World Bank. That's what I'm really looking for. Stuff like that. Contact database. Has nothing to do with anything. Da, 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 da. We may have to go with the cash one over here. Okay, if we can't find anything. Diamond store. What's that one? Does that pay 150? That's 600,000 in game, but there's not enough people on that. I'd have to sit there with that. I don't want to sit. Slaughterhouse over here. 3 million in game. Very hard. Too late now. Slaughterhouse, transport. I don't even know what Aftershock fucking is. Bank Heist deposit. Looks like it's ridiculous. 4 stores. Diamond jewelry store. Come on, something good. Banks. I love the bank one. Bank Heist Cash. White Christmas. Diamond store. I don't know what the fuck White Christmas is. Probably a Coke one. I'll have to start messing around a little bit. 4,500.
The Benevolent Bank is located in downtown Washington.
Today, yeah. See, when you do that, you have to host. I don't want to host. Hoxton Revenge, 200,000 in game. Come on, Bank Heist. That looks ridiculous. Sit here until I find something. Bank Heist. Let's see what happens if I go in here. Without to do any sitting, I'll just leave and come back out. And I got kicked out. Probably some dumbass. Either that or they're trying to do it softly. And I'm maximum detection risk right now. Crime.net. I have enough to retire right now. Firestarter, Hoxton Breakout. Shadow Ray Diamond Store. I have to host those though. Oh, that's a ghost mission. I think that's what that's saying, but I'm not sure. So, Aftershock. Come on. Give me something good. Car shop, fire starter, framing frame. Framing frame is annoying. Very annoying. Four stores, but they want. I don't know. Man, there's nothing good right now. 50 in game. Cook off. I know what cook off is. The big bank. Let's try it. He might kick me because he might be trying to do it softly. Ah.
The Benevolent Bank has history. Oldest U.S. bank. Sacked by the British in 1812. Held Civil War gold. Issued FDR's first bonds. Hell, you'll even find it on the back of your 10 spots. And guess what? In all that time, it has never been successfully knocked over. Successfully. Well, today is your turn, and try to change that. You're going to the front door. Scope the place to figure your best way through the lobby and to the vault beyond. I've got...
Yeah, guess how long that lasted. Where the hell am I? Well, damn, what the fuck? Heavy enough armor. Oh, it was a fucking zip line. What's the problem with that? This. Tried to put on the mil-spec scout, but clearly it didn't do that. Assemble the beast. Sounds like a hell of a lot of fun.
Sniper taken care of.
There it is. Where's he at? Where's he at? I thought it is extremely difficult to figure out where they are, because it does not give you. In-depth directioning. I don't even know where I'm going. I keep getting shot every time I go anywhere. Okay, clearly this was not the direction I was fucking headed in.
Battle, not
Now, if I could just figure out how to get down there. So I'm like, well, hell. Ah, found the motherfucker. Oh, god damn it. Should have been paying attention to that, but fuck. Found another one. Found another one. Fucking snipers. Alright, who's shooting me now?
Got a sniper.
Fuck. Oh, there we go. Non-fatal is supposed to be, only armor damage. Clearly, that's not even remotely what fucking happened. Oh well, I'll only be in custody for a minute. Yeah, this mission was definitely not worth the fucking trouble. He's not even trying.
That vault is tough. The drill bit broke. Get a spare part quick. Sniper down.
Fucking found him. Oh shit. All right, let me just fall real quick. Motherfucker, you ain't dead yet? God damn. Just firing off now.
Took him out.
Sniper. Well, that took me the longest fucking time to get to. Now, while you're doing that,
fire in the hole. Dallas, follow me.
It's not what the fuck I meant to do. Dumbass.
Yo, Greg, my six. Look out, losers.
I keep pressing the wrong fucking button. Oh shit. Now I understand. Clearly I have no C4. I thought I had C4, I was wrong. I may have to actually be the technician to do that. Show enough, right? Fuck. Who the fuck is that guy? Yeah, I was like, you might want to run. Damn. Oh, come here.
Drill jam, guys.
Oh my God. There was nothing I could do about that. They fucking swarmed me. God damn. I'm not sure how the fuck I'm gonna do that. Hi, really fucking annoying spawner. A chopper on the roof. To be honest with you, no idea how the fuck we're doing that. Let's gotta keep moving. I'm running out of ammo. I don't even know how to get to the fucking roof. I definitely need to do some homework. And there's the door I kept missing like an idiot. This could be a long way to fucking run. Oh, every time I kill somebody, I get health because of my perk. Oh, there he is. Fuck. Damn it. Yes. What happens when you act like a dumbass? What the fuck? Well, that's fucking beautiful, right? Dipshit. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna throw it over there. Let me just sit here and piddle the fuck around with this rifle real quick. Sniper taken care of. Piddle as hard as I fucking can. Another one up there, yeah. Did you get shot again? No. God damn. Oh my god, stop falling like that. So what is that? I don't know. I've got gold on me. Well, that was annoying enough. Got a lot of cops in the process, too. 253,000, not bad at all. Like, does it take into consideration the amount of times I fucking died? At two levels. That looks fun as fuck, though. The AK-5 rifle looks fun. Let's see what I get this time. Tipsy Santa. I actually have to put that on. Alright, and then, ladies and gentlemen, that'll conclude this mission. See you next time.